children, how are you? I hope you are fine. So, you know, last lecture I have explained to you about the summary of the chapter Utankar's Guru Dakshina. Is that clear? Explained to you each and everything that was in chapter I have explained to you. I hope you also got that. Is that clear? You also understood that. Today I am going to explain this one by one, means reading each sentences. So please focus on the study. Explain you about Utanka, the boy who was getting education from his guru, and after completing his education he asked his guru to repay him. Then guru said to him, I have no desire. Is that clear? He said to him that I have no desire. So he said to Utanka that you should go to your mistress and ask her about whatever she wanted. Then Utanka went to his mistress, and mistress had a desire to wear the earrings which are worn by queen. And kis tarike se Utanka apni journey start karta hai, explain you. First of all, ambrosia wagera pita hai, means dirty water. And second, he had entered in the house, in the palace of king. And third, he demanded the earrings. And fourth, that was the incident happened with Utanka, that the serpent king had taken the earrings and had run away from that place. And when he met other persons also, like the two women who were viewing the clothes, a horse also there, in this type of way the story was going on. Now I am going to explain you one by one the chapter. These are the new words, you can see them. Is that clear? Once upon a time, when the wise men of India, wise men means teachers, dwelt, means lived, Raina, in forest, hermitage, that is a hermit's living place, jahan sadhu sant rehte hain, and made their homes of mud and straw. And which type of homes they were having? The homes which were made by the mud, okay, mitti ke jo hote hain, jaise jhopdi wagera. They lived in such a hermitage, a young boy called Utanka, and wahan pe ek boy, young boy, whose name was Utanka, who was also living with his guru and mistress. Many years passed by and he grew up. Who grew up? Utanka grew up. He grew up. Soon he had learned all that his master could teach him. And what happens? He had completed his education. Whatever was taught to him by his master, he got all type of, we can see here, he got education. He was educated right now. And you know, after many years he got education. One day he went to his master and said, "Dear master, you have taught me all these years." He said to his master, "Dear master, you have given me education all these years, and yet I have never once repaid you." Lekin maine aapko kuch diya nahi, I did not pay you. Pehle guru dakshina hoti thi, hai na? So tell me of some gift I may bring you that will please your heart. And he requested his guru and he said to him, "Please tell me whatever you want, some gift, so that I can give you and I can make you happy." His teacher said, "Child, there is nothing that I desire. Go to your mistress and ask her." The teacher replied him, "My dear child, I have no desire. If you want to give something, you can ask your mistress. So Guru Mata hoti hai na, you can ask her." So Utanka went to his mistress and bowing low before her. Bowing low matlab hota hai giving respect to her. Thoda uske samne jhukta hua. Asked her if there was anything she desired. And he asked his Guru Mata, "Do you want anything else?" "Yes," she replied, "yes," she gave an affirmation. "I have long cherished a wish to wear the earrings worn by the queen." Kari ki meri ichha hai. I want to wear the earrings which are worn by queen. "Go to her and get them for me." You should go her and get the earrings for me. "In 4 days a feast will be held," and within 4 days we are having a feast. I want to wear them on that day. And you know, after 4 days or within the 4 days, we are having feast, jo daawat hoti hai. And I want to wear these earrings on that particular day. Get the earrings for me and I shall know of your true devotion. And she requested ki Gautanga. No, she did not request. She did not make a request. She asked Gautanga that please get these earrings for me, that I will know that you are a devoted person. Devotion, deep, strong love. Understand? The Guru Mata had ordered him, or we can say had a desire to wear the earrings. That is why she said that. Gautanga, hearing this, was filled with dismay. Bichara niras ho gaya. The boy was totally in sorrow. And nevertheless, phir bhi, he set out through the forest to the city. And he started his journey through the forest towards the city. Wherever he knew, the king dwelt. And he knew that the king is living in the city. Dwelt ka matlab tha rehna. The king is living in the city. He knew about that. He had not gone far when he saw a huge bull coming towards him. When he was going on the way, he saw a huge bull was coming towards him. And man was sitting on that. As it drew nearer, Gautanga saw a seated upon the bull, a man so large that he drew back in fear. The man was too much large. And Gautanga becomes frightened and he drew back because of fear. But the man called out. But the man said, what? Gautanga, drink this. He was having a bowl in his hand. Uske haathon mein bowl tha. And he offered the bowl to Gautanga and said, drink this. And he held out a cup full of dirty water. What was in the bowl? A cup mein kya tha? Dirty water. It was the dirty water. Gautanga turned his head away. But Gautanga ne apna sar ghuma liya. But the man said, drink Gautanga, it will help you on your way. But the man said to him, drink Gautanga, don't think that is a dirty water. You should drink that and it will help you in your way. I have told you, what was that? It was the ambrosia. Amrit tha wo, theek hai? And who offered him? A person, okay na? A man, got it? Understand? At last, he came to the palace of the king and he had entered in the palace. He boldly went inside and did not stop to look about him. He was not, we can say, fearful right now. He was not frightened. He was bold. And he had entered in the palace. Okay. Till he saw the king himself seated upon the royal throne. And what did he see there? He saw there the king was sitting on the royal throne. Singhasan pe. Royal throne, sir, Shadow Tanka. To whom did he say? He said to king, sir, bowing low, thoda jhukte hue, I have come from hermitage in the forest, many miles from here, and that is many miles, it is too much far from that place, hermitage. My mistress desires to wear the earrings of the queen, and he said to the king that my mistress desires to wear the earrings which are worn by the queen on the feast day, and if I do not take them to her, I will lose favor in my teacher's eyes. Or on which day? On feast day. If I would not take the earrings which are desired by the queen, I would lost favor in her eyes. The king smiled kindly upon the boy. The king was smiling. You must ask the queen, he said. Go to her chamber and ask her. And what did the king said to him? That you should go to queen's chamber and ask her, because the earrings belong to the queen. They did not belong to me. Gautanga went to the queen's chamber, but he could not find her. He went back to the king and said, sir, I cannot find her. Gautanga, what did Gautanga do? He had gone in the chambers of queen, but he was not able to find the queen. You know why? I will tell you later on. I have also explained to you, because he was... His clothes were shabby, और उसकी जो थकान से यात्रा से उसका थका हुआ था, कपड़े धूल भरे हुए थे इस तरीके से. And he asked the king that I did not find the queen. द किंग लुक एट उत्तंका एज ही स्टूड देयर विद द डस्ट ऑफ ट्रेवल अपॉन हिज क्लोथ्स एंड व्हाट द थिंग टू द किंग एग्जामिनिंग उत्तंका एंड वॉज वॉचिंग द क्लोथ्स वर डस्टी एंड ही वॉज ऑल्सो लुकिंग वेरी टायर्ड एंड हिज हैंड्स एंड फीट डर्टी एंड स्टेन एकदम से रंगे हुए पुते हैं एकदम हाथ और पैर इज दैट हाउ यू वुड गो टू द क्वीन द किंग आस्क्ड हिम दिस इज द वे यू वुड गो टू द क्वीन दिस इज नॉट द गुड वे He said, who said, the king said to him, ki you are not looking good, you are tired, your clothes are also dirty, that is, this is not the good way to go to the queen. Utanka felt ashamed, Utanka sharminda hua, washed and clean. He again went in search of queen. Dubara wo queen ki search mein chala gaya. This time he found her and what? He washed himself, he bathed. And again he had gone to search the queen. And he had, this time he got the queen. The queen held out her hand and Utanka saw the earrings sparkling in her palm. And Utanka desired the same. And queen ne apna haath nikala and what was sparkling on her palm? The earrings were sparkling. You are a good child, Utanka, she said. I give you the earrings willingly. She said to Utanka, you are a nice child, good child. I am giving these earrings to you willingly. Meri ichha se main de rahi hu tumhe. I am giving these earrings willingly. But be aware, lekin savdhan rehna. These earrings have long been quartered by the serpent king. Do not lose them. And you know, ek banda hai, the serpent king is also having eye on these earrings. And he also wanted the same thing. So please be aware about that. कि इनको खो मत देना सर्पेंट किंग को मत दे देना क्योंकि एक बंदा और है सर्पेंट किंग जो इनको चाहता है कि वो ले लूं मैं उतंका थैंक्ड हर एंड स्टार्टेड फॉर होम उतंका थैंक्ड द लेडी एंड स्टार्टेड फॉर होम एंड स्टार्टेड हिज जर्नी डस्क वाज फॉलिंग एंड ही वाज टायर्ड इट वाज टाइम ऑफ इवनिंग एंड ही वाज टायर्ड लीनिंग अगेंस्ट द ट्रंक ऑफ ट्री ही रेस्टेड ओके He was taking rest in the trunk of tanazo hota na tree. He rested there. Placing the earrings on the ground beside him. And where did he put the earrings? On the ground beside, just uske paas mein. Suddenly, he saw a hand snatch the earrings and disappear. Usne dekha ki ek haath aaya aur earrings ko liya aur gayab. He sprang to his feet and turned around in time to see a man dressed in rags. उसने पैर अपने मुंह किया तो उसने देखा ही सौ ए मैन रेक्स इन रेक्स रनिंग थ्रू द फॉरेस्ट एक बंदा चिथड़ों में लगा हुआ और जंगल की तरफ दौड़ रहा है फॉरेस्ट उतंका रैन आफ्टर हिम एज फास्ट एज ही कुड व्हेन सडनली द मैन चेंज्ड इनटू अ स्नेक व्हिच रिंबल्ड इनटू अ होल इन द ग्राउंड उतंका वॉज ऑल्सो रनिंग आफ्टर हिम एज ही वॉज रनिंग वेरी फास्ट टू कैच द मैन बट द मैन सडनली चेंज इन द स्नेक एंड ही हैड एंटर इन द हॉल ऑफ द अर्थ अचानक वो जो आदमी था वो किस में चेंज हो गया स्नेक में चेंज हो गया एंड ही हैड एंटर्ड इन द वेयर इन द अर्थ उतंका वाज ग्रेटली डिस्ट्रेस्ड फॉर बहुत दुखी हुआ बेचारा बच्चा ट्राई एज ही डिड ही कुड थिंक ऑफ नो वे टू गेट थ्रू ए स्मॉल होल एंड ही वाज ट्राइंग टू गेट इनटू द स्मॉल होल बट ही डिड नॉट हाउ टू गो इनटू द स्मॉल होल एक सांप के बिल में एक आदमी थोड़ी घुस सकता है तो दैट इज व्हाई ही वाज ट्राइंग टू फाइंड आउट द वे He sat down to lament his fate, अपने भाग्य पर को कोसना रोना He वहां पर बैठ गया और he was lamenting on his fate. When an old man appeared before him, and who came there? An old man came there. He appeared before him. Okay. Do not worry, my son. The old man said to him, Don't worry, my dear. I have come to help you. I'm here to help you. Even as he spoke, जैसे वो बोला There was thunder and lightning and great thunderbolt fell. एकदम से आकाश में बिजली चमकना ऐसा सब कुछ हुआ लाइट वगैरह पड़ रही थी ऐसे कुछ हुआ द होल अर्थ shook विद द फोर्स ऑफ इट और इसकी ताकत से द कंप्लीट अर्थ वॉज shaking. ऐसी कांप रही थी Suddenly all was quiet again. अचानक सब कुछ शांत Everything was quiet again. But the next to where Utanka stood was a big hole in the ground. And what did Utanka show? There was a big hole in the ground. Who saw that? Utanka. Is that clear? I am coming. He showed that the big hole in the ground. Who saw? Utanka Shah. एक आदमी आया, उसने बोला डोंट वरी माई डियर, और फिर उसे थंडरिंग वगैरह हुआ और उसने देखा कि मैं एक बिग हॉल के सामने खड़ा हूं। उतंका एंटर्ड द हॉल एंड फाउंड हिमसेल्फ इन द किंगडम ऑफ सर्पेंट किंग। उतंका एंटर्ड द हॉल एंड व्हाट डिड ही फाइंड? ही फाइंड हिमसेल्फ इन द किंगडम ऑफ सर्पेंट किंग। ही वॉक्ड स्लोली अलोंग एंड केम टू टू वुमेन वेविंग ए पीस ऑफ क्लॉथ। व्हाट डिड ही सी? ही शोड दैट ही The two women were weaving the piece of cloth, kapde, kapda bun rahi thi. He asked them to the way to the palace of the serpent king. And what did Utanka do? He asked them, where is the place, or we can say palace of the serpent king. They did not heed them. Unhone unki taraf dhyan hi nahi diya. So the two women did not pay any attention towards him and went out with their weaving. And apna kaam karna jari rakha. He saw that the cloth was made of black and white thread. And what did Utanka see? The cloth was made of black and white thread. Is that clear, everybody? I hope you got this. Aaj bas itna hi hoga. Understand? So, once again, I am going to explain you that story. Start from Utanka. Aur ye sab kya ho raha tha? Ye uski pariksha ho rahi thi Utanka ki. Maine bata diya tum logon ko. I have explained you yesterday, hai na? That was the we can say examination by the teacher. उसकी परीक्षा ले रहा था गुरु. एंड ये जो सब कुछ बनाए थे, टू व्हील्स वगैरह जो थे ना, दीज ऑल द क्रिएशन. इज दैट क्लियर? ओके, आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दैट चैप्टर. नेक्स्ट विल बी टुमारो. ओके, बाय.